So former X Factor winners Little Mix have become the latest stars to make a statement. Feminist statement from Armand Tinnemar. Movement yet cinema. Feminist.
Bitch!
If you know me, you don't have to about this girl.
They're untouched right now.
They slayed. I'm so happy that these girls exist.
Yeah.
Talking about loving your body, jiggle all this weight like that. Yeah. Oh my god, makes me feel so good. Positive impact on young girls every day, right?
The only person that was outraged was the post mom. Are you shocked by that? And the other one was
you are slaying the ladies, comparing your outfits to strippers. No. Little Mix's outfits doing nothing for the feminist movement there.
Like, I don't have anything bad or negative to say.
It's about empowerment.
Yeah. And then
Let's take a moment of silence. Be strong, powerful, beautiful goddesses. That's where we stand. Absolutely talented, gorgeous, fierce, hot ass bitches.
It's so magnificent. It's so refreshing to see artists doing the damn thing. And it's wonderful. Ariana, Little Mix, Beyonce. Gaga!
Little Mix, I think you need to make a public apology. If you've got the balls, come on this program and say it to my face.
Come and say it to my face.
Shout it, let me up, I'm sweet, I'm starting it. Sit up and down my body, love to hear.